Hey, square.
I am not a square. I
think we should invite Greg this weekend.
What's this weekend?
These people are hippies, rebels against old-fashioned authority.
I think these kids need help.
What they need is a bath.
You're passing judgment on people you know nothing about.
Maybe that's why your church is so empty.
When God walks in here, brings me a hippie, I'll ask him what it's all about, because I do not understand.
This house has a very good vibe. There is an entire generation searching.
Slow down, man, slow down.
Just in all the wrong places. If you want to reach my people, you need to speak to them in a language they understand.
If I bring them in, I'm going to lose my job.
We can only walk through doors open to us. In your church, that's a door that's shut.
You've probably noticed we have some guests here today. I'd like you to meet my new friends. Welcome.
They don't belong here. Half of them aren't even wearing shoes.
They're staining the new shag carpet.
They need our help. If you feel like you're misunderstood and judged, you will find forgiveness and freedom right here.
That was awesome.
Now that door is open any time of day. And if there are some who don't like that, well then that door works both ways.
All right, Pastor, let's begin.
I was almost done with this, but then you did what nobody else would even dare.
This thing that we found, I feel like I belong.
You're gonna need a bigger church.
Our country is a dark and divided place, but now there's hope and it's spreading.
This is your home, and I want you to tell all your friends about it.